Good afternoon and welcome. My name is Rabbi Shlomo Nathanson, and thank you for joining us here today on Docklands TV. Yesterday, on Sunday, we had the first of a series of the Women's Circle. The women got together with a guest speaker while enjoying some delicious coffees and teas. Afterwards, glazed their own cups of coffee. There will be continuous events under the umbrella of the Women's Circle once a month for the women. Details of that will be available on our website, cjcc.com.au. Look under Women's Circle and join our mailing list. We'll keep you posted on those various events as they become available. On Sunday, September 25th, as has been announced here previously, we'll be having the cook-off, and that's for the charity, the pre-Rosh Hashanah food distribution. We do still have spaces available for volunteers. If you'd like to volunteer, again, on the website, you're able to fill out the registration form to raise your hand. It's a wonderful cause to get out there and meet people and provide these foods for the holiday, for Rosh Hashanah. So again, that's September 25th in the evening. Contact us if you'd like to volunteer. Just briefly, we're currently in the Hebrew month of Elul, which is the month preceding the high holiday season of Rosh Hashanah and Yom Kippur. It's known as an introspection month, a month in which we take stock, take on our personal achievements of the past year, our shortcomings, goals that we tried to reach, that we did reach, and we analyze that and prepare for the days of Rosh Hashanah and Yom Kippur. It's an opportune time, known as the month of Rachamim, of mercy, of God's mercy. It's an opportune time to better ourselves, increase in charity and prayer and personal conduct. And there are a few customs which are taken on throughout the month. It is customary to blow the shofar, the horn that's blown on Rosh Hashanah. We blow that every day of the month besides for Shabbat. Also to awaken, to get in the mood of Rosh Hashanah, the high holidays. Also, it is customary to increase in prayer. We add some parts of the prayer from Psalms, from Tehillim. It's also customary to check one's mezuzot and tefillin, and that's a campaign we had on here a few months ago, and that's still available. If you'd like to have that mezuzah or some tefillin checked, contact us and we'll take care of that for you. And we look forward to providing the service of the high holidays in the upcoming month. So do join us at the community center. Details will be available on the website, cjcc.com.au, or ring us 9636-3321. Thank you for joining us, and have a wonderful week ahead.